Hey guys, and welcome. I just wanted to do a quick update video because I actually was watching My Sims Addiction, who has become one of, I guess you could say one of my friends on the YouTube Twitter community, and she uploaded an update video. If you don't know her channel, go check her out. She's awesome, My Sims Addiction. But she reminded me that I actually should make an update video too because there's a lot going on with me right now. So this is like a summer update video, and I'll just tell you guys what my plans are with my LPs and stuff that's going on in real life. So I have three Let's Plays currently, which is Sims 2 Legacy Challenge, Sims 3 Generations and Seasons, and I just started the Sims 3 Supernatural Legacy Challenge. I do want to finish those. I don't want to stop making those because I don't know. I feel like I want to finish what I started. You know, that's the kind of person I am. When I start something, I have to finish it. And The Sims 4 will be coming out in fall, as pretty much everybody knows by now, I think. And I do want to focus on that. So come September, whenever it comes out in the fall, whenever that time comes, that will be like the forefront of my channel, that Sims 4. So I do still want to do my other Let's Plays, but there might be times like there might go like a week without Sims 2 Legacy or whatnot. I'm gonna try to crank out as many Sims 2 Legacy Challenge and Sims 3 Generations and Seasons at least as I can this summer because those are the two that I started pretty much first. Those are probably my least popular Let's Plays right now, or at least Sims 2 Legacy Challenge is, but I can't bring myself to stop it because, like I said, I started it and I know some people really like it, so I do still want to make that. However, I actually will be starting school, like right before The Sims 4 comes out. I'll be starting school in the end of August. So it's online schools, online college, so I should be able to have time to record. I'll make time to record, you know. But it's gonna be a little bit harder, for sure. And I also am a full-time mom. First and foremost, I'm a mom. So whatever my son needs comes first. So I don't want to neglect him to make Let's Plays. You know what I mean? Like, I think everybody could understand that. So he always comes first and foremost. That's why I usually record at night and stuff. But I mean, he's getting bigger, he's getting older, he's gonna want more of my time. I want to spend more time with him. You know what I mean? This is like, that's just, it's motherhood for you, okay? But I just wanted to let you guys know that there might be times like I'm gonna try to finish up. I should finish up Sims 3 Generations and Seasons within the next few months, probably within the summer. But The Sims 2 Legacy Challenge is such a long challenge that it's probably gonna go on to like the freaking Sims 5, okay? It's like a 10 generation challenge, so it's probably gonna take quite a while for me to finish that. So, I don't know yet. Like I said, I'm gonna work on on that challenge a lot this summer to try to get, I'm only in the second generation. I wanna at least get to like the fourth or the fifth generation. That's gonna be really cool, but it's gonna be really hard because it's such a long challenge and I don't really have the time to go starting school. I'm a mom, blah blah blah. Also, I am moving on the 31st of May. So, there will be probably the internet guy is supposed to be setting up our internet like a few days after we move in. So there's probably gonna be like, I don't know how much time there will be between me having internet or like when videos are uploaded. There might be a break. The most I would say would be a week break, but probably not even that. But I will record. Even if we don't have internet, I'll record so we have videos to post. And I just wanna say, if worse comes to worse, when Sims 4 comes out and I don't want to be doing four Let's Plays at the same time because I will be so stressed out. I am gonna be in school and I'm a mom. There's so much. So, what I might do is once The Sims 4 comes out, like I said, that will be at the forefront of my channel. So I might like take a break from doing like The Sims 2 Legacy Challenge. I might do like, I don't know, I might take a break for like a month tops, like once The Sims 4 comes out. I don't know yet. I don't know yet, but I would not make it more than a month break because, I still want to upload that for those of you that actually really like it. So, and I like it too, don't get me wrong. So I'm thinking that's all I really had to say. I just wanted to let you guys know how crazy this summer is going to be for me. And like I said, I don't want 4 Let's Plays at the same time because that's freaking hard. Like, that would be so hard for me. So, yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say. Thank you guys so much for 120 subscribers. You guys are amazing. You're awesome. Your support and appreciation means so much to me. I can't even begin to tell you. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.